Look, man, I'm serious, okay? I saw this with my own eyes.
Oh, I believe you, buddy. I believe you. Just tell us a story. Tell us a story.
Okay, well, it was last Friday night. I was walking home from the bar, and this woman started coming towards me. She was staggering, you know, so I figured she was drunk.
Whoa. Okay, tell us, be honest now. How many drinks did you have?
No, man, I barely had a buzz on.
Oh, come on.
Look, just listen, all right? She got closer, and I got a good look at her. You got to see her eyes, her nose, her whole face. It looked like it was rotting.
Yeah.
She looked like a corpse, like a walking corpse, man.
Sounds like my wife.
I've never seen anything like it. I haven't been able to sleep since that night.
All right, calm down, buddy, calm down. Just, hey, you got to stay strong, okay? Don't give in to fear out there, right?
Yeah, well, you got that right. If you freeze up around these things, they'll sink their teeth in you.
Just getting good. I need some sleep.
One's around. That's weird. Nothing out here. Hello? Anybody there? Something's not right. You all right? Don't move. I'll be back for you.
Stop moving.
Officer, you need help?
Stay back, sir. I got this. Say hi. Just saw that.
You alright?
Yeah, I think so. Thanks.
You can thank me later, when we're safe.
Holy shit.
Answers at the police station.
Wait, you're a cop?
Yeah, Leon Kennedy. You are?
Claire. Claire Redfield.
Live around here?
No. I'm looking for my brother. He's a cop too.
Well, it's a good thing we found each other. I don't know what to expect anymore.
Attention all citizens.
due to the citywide outbreak. You are advised to take shelter at the Raccoon City Police Station.
Free food and medical supplies will be provided to everyone in need.
Oh my God, this is so unreal.
The police station's not much farther. They'll know something.
Yeah, but what if we're the only ones? What if there's no survivors?
No, there's survivors. It's a big city. There has to be. Looks like we're walking from here. Everybody. They've all turned. There it is. The station.
Is anybody here? definitely take that. 6 rounds.
There has to be someone here. Not good.
David! Marvin! You there? I found a way out. It's in here. Send reinforcements! East hallway!
I gotta find that guy.
Did your name? Sounds a bit. Just a bit.
got this.
See if first aid spray. Nice. I should probably use it, huh? Calm down.
I'll get you out!
Please!
Come here,
help me!
I got you. Give me your other hand!
Oh.
Jesus! They're everywhere!
Take him. I think I'm dead. You did.
I'll get you out!
Help me! Please!
Come here,
help me!
I got you. Give me your other hand!
One board, board of windows. Here!
safe. For now.
Thanks.
Marvin Branner.
Leon Kennedy. There was another officer I couldn't.
Here. I'm sure you did what you could, Leon.
Does anyone know what started this?
Not a clue. But honestly, all you need to know is that this place will eat you alive if you aren't careful.
Yeah, well, I was supposed to start last week, and I got a call to stay away. I wish I'd come here sooner.
You're here now, Leon. That's all that matters.
Okay, Lieutenant. I'm ready.
Hopefully you'll be able to find a way out of this station. That officer you met earlier, Elliot. He thought this secret passageway might do the trick.
This is good news. We can get you to a hospital.
No, I am not the priority here.
Lieutenant, I'm not just gonna leave here.
I'm giving you an order, rookie. You save yourself first. I'd come with you, but I'd just slow you down. Now, you'll need this.
I can't take it.
Stop. And don't make my mistake. If you see one of those things, uniform or not, you do not hesitate. You take it out, or you run. Got it?
Yes, sir. Not how I imagined my first day.
Yeah. What's up, OJ? Take the herb. No, I couldn't get from it. Not RPD. As in Modern Warfare.
Oh, what the fuck?
Nice.
Huh? What?
Yeah, it's been fun so far. Ah! Shamrock. Donor, jump out. Played. Close the door. I've played a few. Jump scare games over the years. Outlast, Soma, Amnesia. Oh, the dude's still alive. Unlock your disk. Initials of our first names. But there are 2 months.
just great.
Thank you.
Fucking hell. That's gonna suck. God damn it.
Nah.
What in the...
I need you back here ASAP.
Are you okay, Marvin?
I've got something to show you. It's important.
Copy that. I'll be right there.
Jump!
There you are. Come here. Take a look.
Yes. I knew she'd make it.
Oh, you know her?
Yeah. Name's Claire. I came into town with her.
You can get to that courtyard. Through the second floor. East side.
I'm on it. Thanks, Lieutenant.
Thankfully, no improvements. Give me a minute.
I heard it in the headphone and on the controller. the knife back. So it's first name. Room. second floor. Oh, there's a spade door. Second floor. Got the key now. Okay, that's where we go. Yep. Save it. Weapons locker, is that safety deposits? Oh. Maybe. talk to arm.
Claire! Hold on! I'll be right there!
Okay!
Claire! It's so nice to see you.
How are you doing? That helicopter just came out of nowhere.
I'm in one piece.
I'm guessing you don't have a key in one of those fancy pockets?
Unfortunately, no. Mm. But how are you doing?
You know, just surviving.
That's good.
Yeah.
Any luck with your brother?
No, not yet.
Claire, don't lose hope. I'm sure we're gonna find him. Damn it. You know what that means?
Yeah. Dinner time.
Claire, I think you should go.
Don't worry about me, Leon. You take care of yourself.
Claire, you need to go. Now!
Okay. Let's get through this. Both of us.
Marvin, I've got a situation here. I'm surrounded by zombies. Marvin, do you copy? Marvin! Damn it!
Close the door.
What the hell?
Ah, ticks. Round definitely seems important. Definitely remember place to use that. But I don't have room. I need to drop something. All the way around, huh? Floss means at the right, through the door, down the fire escape.
Ah!
Down the fire escape. Through the door. And then... this room. To the fuse part. Part to the part.
Shortcut.
Oh yeah, I've got the, got a few things though. I've got bolt cutters and, round handle. Questions? Those. Behind you. Locker room CAP. Flash. Bang. Oh. Safety deposit. CAP.
Nah.
You doing, buddy? Before. Save. Upstairs, possibly. Dial valve. Yeah. Hey, buddy. Room code was CAP. It's too bad I already dropped the shotgun. Back for it if I need to. Shotgun ammo. Off the light. sub G. Look at the guitar. How's it going? Inserts, don't click key, USB port. Dang. So I'm guessing that. Pretty sure I saw something like that. Walking just downstairs. You don't gain RA2. I do have room for anything. Take the first aid. Very hard. It can be frustrating, that's for sure. Worries. Heal up and hope for the best. Die. No worries there. These games are scary. I've only played Resident Evil 4. And a little bit of the original 1. And a little bit of 2. The original 2. Haven't played 5 or 6. Or 7. Or 8. Or 3. Thank you. what I did. I don't know where to go next. Maybe second floor up the right side. That's why I can't go that way. Thank you. Whatever else there's something else. I guess there has to be there. Safe. Wait, yeah, there was a safe somewhere. There was a... West office. 9:15:07. I guess I want to save it. I've been holding out because I've been on the brink of death, but I guess I want to heal up and save after that. It's the red herb. And bite it. There's still something in... definitely still something in here. Maybe, yeah. Safety deposit. It's a portable safe thing, but I haven't used it yet. Somewhere. Knife. Roll film. Bam. Ammo. Shotgun. Pack upgrade. Grab this, store it. Yeah, that way I can see the office. Search is complete. Second floor. Oh, yeah, yeah. Thank you. Need to move. I need to move. Let's see, that one. To the right. Okay. I don't want to wait to move that, do I? I don't think so.
What's that? be well.
Jeez. Ow. A lot of movement. We're fired. Floor. Thank you. Some guys on screens. Get out of there. It's the PS4 version playing on PS5. Thanks. Yeah, it's the PS4 version. Resident Evil 2. On PlayStation 5. I think the only benefit is faster load times, but I could be mistaken. That's what I've seen so far when it comes to playing PS4 games on PS5. It's just faster load times. Unless it says it's an upgrade, like. Like Final Fantasy VII Remake. Faster load times and slightly better visuals. Too. Nice, nice. You are dead. Gotcha. I'm trying to think. I don't remember much after 2000, maybe. Yeah, I only watched for a couple years. Yeah, stop watching before that. First aid. I think I'm gonna stop for now. Been playing for a while. Finish this up. Or not finish this up, but continue this tomorrow. PlayStation 5. So much. I'll see you next time.